H.C. Verma, Chapter 12, Question Number 29. Find the time period of the motion of the particle shown in figure. Neglect the small effect of the bend near the bottom. As you can see, the force causing the motion is gravitational force, which is a constant force. Therefore, the motion of the particle is not simple harmonic, but uniformly accelerated motion. Since the inclination of the left segment is 45 degrees, the component of acceleration due to gravity along the incline on the left is g sine 45 degrees or g by root 2. Similarly, the inclination of the right segment is 60 degrees and hence the component of g along the incline is g sine 60 degrees or g root 3 by 2. Also, from the conservation of energy, we know that the particle will rise to the same level on the both sides of the incline. So the height attained on the both sides of the incline is 10 cm. Let us denote this value by h. From trigonometry, we know that the length of the incline travelled by the particle on the left is h by sine 45 degrees or h root 2. If t1 be the time the particle takes to travel on it from the highest point to the bottom, then half into g by root 2 into t1 square is equal to h root 2. This implies t1 square is equal to 4h by g or t1 is equal to root under 4h by g. Putting h is equal to 0.1 meter and g is equal to 10 meter per second square, we get t1 is equal to 0.2 seconds. Similarly, the length of the portion on the incline on the right traveled by the particle is h by sine 60 degree or 2h by root 3. If t2 be the time the particle takes to travel from the top to the bottom, then half into g root 3 by 2 into t2 square is equal to 2h by root 3 or t2 square is equal to 8h by 3g. This implies t2 is equal to root under 8h by 3g. Putting the values, we get t2 is equal to 0.163 seconds. We know that the time the particle takes to travel from bottom to top is equal to the time it takes to travel from the top to bottom. So the time period of the periodic motion of the particle is 2 into t1 plus t2 or 0.726 seconds, which when rounded to two significant figures gives 0.73 seconds. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. You may like to watch the solution of other questions from this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on the theories of physics. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page, follow us on Twitter and support us on Patreon. The links are given in the description. Thank you for watching.